Hello YouTube and hello to my dear subscribers. Another video from Karda. And today's video is gonna be Heroes of Steel again. And I'm not sure if I'm gonna call the video Let's Play Heroes of Steel or Leveling Up a Party. Basically is to show you how kinda advanced the leveling up system is. It's not very basic. You got still skills and attributes and something else to upgrade, and they all gotta work well together. What I noticed in this game, it's important to weaken enemies or curse enemies so they do less damage, and that's very important in this game. So I'm gonna try again. I made a copy of my save because I messed up a few times. So I'm gonna try again to level up my party with the knowledge I have now. And I also read a small guide on the internet. So we'll start with the dual blader. And we only have these four. And added are Cripple Strike, Cunning Feet and Blade Flash. And Cripple Strike is great already, but parry and dodge. I have to start with Cunning Feet, and that's a self buff for 10 law you turns. And so let's start with Cunning Feet. And each skill has 10 levels, so let's cancel. So you have 10 levels in focus, attack, parry, and all the skills that are still locked, level 6 or 12 or 18. So we gotta start with a level 1 Cunning Feet. Yes. Then we have skills, throne, blades, stealth, leadership and law. Well, blades is important because I'm a melee guy and I use blades, and now stealth is rogue, throne I don't use, so it's leadership or lore. And lore is increases the duration of parry and footwork. Flanking, you can live by the blade. I'll start with lore because I like more duration for my buffs. Train. Attributes, that's two blader dexterity. If you have knowledge, intelligence, it's the standard strength, dexterity. So I did dexterity and I want more HP from constitution. Back. Alright. Well, let's use the cleric to get him to full health. Yes, he's okay now. Next is the mage, and his prime skills will be weaken. So archers will at least have -3 ranged accuracy, and all guys will have -8 damage. So that's something I want. And blitz for the damage. Those two skills are going to be my main. So I'm concentrate on more damage or weakening the enemies first. And to be honest, I want to have, well, it's not much more damage actually, but I'll go for the blitz first. Spend point, yes. Okay. Important for him is sorcery and conjuring. So those will be the skills I'm gonna upgrade. Blades, no. Sorcery, conjuring, lore, duration, no. Sorcery is area effect. That's what I want. Mm-hmm. Yes. Conjuring, sorcery. En attributes, well, intelligence, that's a no-brainer. And I'll start with constitution for more HP. So that's the mage. Let's heal him as well. So he's just a little lacking a little bit of mana, but that's okay. The cleric. She likes fighting with a hammer, and she should be good as off tank. So let's work on her. Got one talent point. More parry and dodge for my party. I'll take that. Shield ward. Let's train a new skill. Yes. Okay. What's important for her is conjuring, and that's also conjuring. And hammers. Hammers more damage or accuracy. And conjuring for the area effect. Yeah. Attributes, strength, constitution. Nice. Now the last one is gonna be my rogue. And because he leveled up two times, we have two talent points to spend. And basically with my rogue I want everything. I want to have pinning shot for distance. I want to have a crushing blade. Minus 6 armor on a creep. Yeah. That's more melee-ish, and I want to have unlock and more reveal, and disarm I want to upgrade as well. So yeah, I just only have 2 points to spare. Crossing blade, that's okay, let's just pick it. I can also train it twice. And, reveal is getting better. See, medium area. Then a medium area at 7 range, large area at 7 range. I want that too. Because the way it works now, it's not scanning a large enough area. So let's do reveal. I'm kinda addicted to that skill anyway. So what is important for you? Let's see what options are. Blades. Mm-hmm. Stealth. Yes. And shall we just skip on the bow skills? That it will be too much leveling up everything. A security. What shall I do with security? The guide says blades and stealth at a 2 2-1 ratio. Okay. Then I'll keep that as suggested. Dexterity, a no-brainer, and probably constitution. Yeah. Okay, point spent. And how are we doing in health? Quite okay. We just need a little heal on the rogue. And we're settled. Mm-hmm. I'm always looking for the save game, but there's no save game. This is where I came from, so I don't have to go there anymore. Can I heal here? No, it's not a fountain. Mm-hmm. I think we just gotta get to continue on our way. Onwards we go. It's a two-day trek from here to Grellon Deeps. Let's keep moving, but stay alert. These territories are not safe. From here, Oscar Holt is close. We have to get through the deeps, but then we will reach Kern's Highway. Oscar Holt is a few hours west of Down the Harwich. So first the deeps, then a highway, then a town. Okay. We have reached the last way station before Kern's Highway. It's been a long journey, yeah, indeed. But we need everyone on point. Another campfire. Now is the time to rest and give thanks for a safe journey. We should rest and prepare. Well, let's take a look at the world map. If I can... Oscar Holt, right, we're now at Grellon Deeps, so we went this way and we're on our way to Oscar Holt. Okay, Mrs. Rogue. Let's see if Reveal indeed does a large area. It does. Ah, great. That's a point well spent. Otherwise it's just useless. Click. Is it automatically healed? Probably. Okay. Let's not save. Reveal. Look safe. No. Do you see the signs of battle? Broken darts and blades scattered across the cavern floor. They are arrows, no doubt, but primitive ones. They look like redkin weapons to me. That explains. This stretch of the highway between Oscarholt and Rivenfield is prone to cave-ins and flooding. If you move quickly, can we go around them? No, I want not to go around. Oh, see, the cursor went red, or the thingy went red, so we'll gotta expect a fight here. Let's reveal just as much as we can. Are we ready? No. I got some buffs too. Cunning feet. Oh yeah, we have an auto buff, right? Yes, auto buff. Great. We got the shield from the cleric. We got cunning feet and parry. And the other ones do have the shield. Okay, let's see what the new skills will bring us. Redkin. Oh, 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 oh. you are at a bad spot again, Mr. Mage. Oh. Yeah. I told you so. I told you so. Yes, yes, yes. Well, let's do that parry again. It's just one AP. What's focus deck doing, by the way? Accuracy and more damage. So that's not cursing anyone. Gotta make way for. Can she move there? That's gonna be lots of action points missed. Yeah. Okay, do it. Oh, Mr. Mage. You're at such a wrong spot. At least we can slow does one action point minus touch. There's not much again. One, two, three. Yes, so we're gonna slow. Just Mr. Mage, you're gonna go back. We upgraded Blitz, right? Yes. So okay. So you're gonna make a detour as well. And you're going back a bit. No. Don't have much special to do, eh? Concentrate on this one. Well, not bad. But the effect page, does it show the buffs? Yes. Yeah. Good. End turn. Oh, we didn't heal. Oh, we did not heal. And we parried. Way to go. Way to go. Get your behind over there and let's just, what was it again, minus three damage, minus six armor. Let's start with this and it's a hit. Good, so now we can concentrate on frenzy blows. And the mage. I hope you got a good vantage point here. Yes, he does, he does. You did nice. And who's left? Do we need healing anywhere? Mage, and if we can do healing, yeah, why not? She's in a good mood anyway. Heal on those two. Hey! A level up. And my rogue is getting hit. Yeah, I edited some sound files, so that level up music I took from another game. You can edit this game some graphics and sound effects just by replacing files. So, and I like that sound better than the standard leveling up sound. The rogue. You got hit, but you're okay. Can you reveal in a battle? Yeah. Oh, you can. Nice. So this is the last enemy. Well, let's curse him good. And frenzy. Nice. Nice. But what I wanted to do is my rogue, as I said, I'm gonna stop using the bow. And I did find a hunter's knife. That's a light blade. So, dual weapon light blades. Of dual wield light blades. No more bow skills for you. Okay, let's see. Anyone is healing? Yeah. Heal the rogue, she got hit bad. And gather my party and let's move. Oh, I really like that reveal skill. The guide didn't say anything about upgrading that skill, but I'm just loving it too much. Green, what was green? A trap? I don't know. I hope not. Yeah. Booby trapped. Masterful disarm talent. Looks as though if you want to go through, you have to go around. Sounds like swords play. Are there darker influences here? Something is not right. Yeah, don't make it too complicated. Creatures like Redkin live to make war and kill each other. Oh, I got. The trap is sprung already, I think. Another one. So it's safe now. You think? Yes. More traps. Wow, this gonna cost lots of mana. This is safe. No! No, it was not safe. Ow! It was not safe. I think we better skip going this direction. And I... Battle is starting. No, 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 no. Oh no. Oh no. Okay. Let's see from where they will come. Huh? Maybe that gives her time to get. Oh, ow! Get out! There they come. And the traps will not spring on them, of course. Probably. Get over here. So my cleric can at least do something. Now let's hope they are not archers. seem that they are. Okay, let them come to me. Yeah, good. Okay. Just weaken. Oh, two at once. That's nice. Blitz. Double miss. And a double hit. So we dropped our range. Can you move? No. Then... Good luck on your quest. Oh, I forgot the auto buff. That's something to remember for next time. Yes. Nice, and now he can walk back. And we have two people that's able to attack him. Well, at least we can do parry. And she can do shield ward on. Okay, those are the three most important anyway. And slow. Oh, great. And a level up, two. Oh. I should have weakened him. Good. More. Retreat. Let's see what we... Yes, he's in range for a weaken and maybe for a slow as well. Okay, come to me. There's not much you can do now. And we'll start off with it. Cursing blade. If it hits, it hits. So now you're so weakened. Just 2 HP. Zero armor. Oh yes, look at there. You can see the debuffs. Weakened, slow and cursed blade. Nice. Well, should we just use normal slash? It is armor gone. Yes. Don't need to spend mana. And more. Good. Weaken. I'm starting to get the hang of it. Slow. Wait for him to come. No problem. I can heal that. I can heal that too. First, a crushing blade, a cursing blade, sorry, which is a hit, and just normal slash. Pa 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 pa. What was I want to do? I wanted to heal somebody. Oh yeah, those. And him too. Hello? Heal. Great. And that is the end of trouble. Yeah, and I heard so many level ups. Let's go back to the campfire and spend more points. So, yeah, it's... It doesn't look like Dragon Age Inquisition, but the gameplay is, yeah, much more to my liking. The skills are good, the classes are good, action points, I love action points, I hope people will get a little bit more action points when they level up. We got buffs, debuffs, you can check an enemy for the debuffs, everything works out great. So, again, recommendable game. Thanks for watching. I'll stop the video here, and someday I'll just continue recording this game again. Bye bye from Karda.